The Allied intervention at Vladivostok during the Russian Civil War was very much an international affair. In this clip, there are troops of many nations represented, including Americans, British, Canadians, French, Italians, Japanese, Russians, Czechs, Serbians, and Chinese. The situation was not without its tensions, as many feared an outbreak of fighting among Japanese and American troops, a situation which drove a wedge between the British and Canadian commanders.